do not. There is no try.
The older we get, the more we start to understand that most of the time, the lines between the good and the bad are blurred. At school, they teach us that life is black and white. They say you've got good guys and bad guys. But then we grow up and we start to see that more often than not, the two are the same thing. The only difference is our perspective. Think about war. To one side, you've got a war hero, but to the other side, there's a little girl at home waiting for her daddy to return. But daddy's not coming home. He's never coming home. The good guy made sure of that. So the next time you hear someone say he's the good guy, ask yourself this question: to who?
This will blow your mind.
So I bought this toy frog the other day.
Don't worry, it's not going to jump up at the camera, I promise.
But check this out.
It's not really there. It's a hologram. You can see there's nothing there. It's just an illusion.
I haven't used any editing or special effects in this video. This is all 100% legit.
If I take off the top, you can see this is the real frog underneath. The mirrors in the dish are curved at just the perfect angle to project the image of the frog as a hologram.
You can put anything you like into this dish and it will make it into a hologram. How cool is that?
Bro, don't look now, but you know that girl that I like? She's just walked in.
What? Where? There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever.
This is a little hack for how you can do this trick shot yourself. Oh.
So close.
That was so good.
Come on, we gotta get this.